The Peugeot 308 aims to deliver loads of interior space and much better quality than the old 307. It's also trying to recapture some of the driving fun of Peugeot's renowned past. The 308 is a step in the right direction for Peugeot after the bland 307. With sharper looks and a keener drive, the 308 moves towards the class leaders. There's also a practical SWS8 version. The urban model has 6 airbags, electric front windows and CD stereo. If you want air conditioning, you'll prefer the S model. The sport trim adds a neat airbag, cruise control, stereo with MP3 connector and white face dials. Go for the SE and you get a built-in air freshener and panoramic glass roof. The SE also has front seats with lumbar support and slide-out trays underneath. The Sporty GT has rear parking sensors, tyre pressure monitor and part leather seats. The 308 has a spacious, airy feel to its cabin. It can comfortably seat 5 adults with enough room for heads and legs. Getting in and out is easy thanks to the 308's relatively high seat position. The driver has a comfortable seat, but vision is not great. The front pillars can hinder the view when pulling out of junctions, and the thick rear pillars block the driver's line of sight. However, the dash is well planned out and looks good. The 1.4-litre petrol engine is out of its depth in the 308, so the 1.6 is a better choice. A turbocharged 1.6-litre engine feels brisk and delivers good economy. 2 versions of the 1.6-litre diesel are on offer, and the 90 brake horsepower model is a better bet than the 1.4 petrol. The 110 brake horsepower 1.6 diesel is a cracking engine, though keen drivers will prefer the punchy 2-litre turbo diesel. This engine has a 6-speed manual gearbox as standard, while most of the others make do with 5 gears. Peugeot has tried to make the 308 more fun to drive, but it's not as good as the Ford Focus. The 308 handles neatly and copes well with bumps, but its steering isn't as accurate as the Ford's. The 308 is a very practical car. It can carry 5 people and the boot is big enough to cope with their holiday luggage. It's easy to fold the rear seats flat to make the load space considerably larger. You can also lower the rear armrest to reveal a ski hatch. Better equipped 308s have slide out drawers under the front seats, while the SWS8 is a very practical load carrier. It shouldn't be too taxing to get a discount on a 308 from a dealer. Diesel engine 308s are the ones to go for, but avoid the basic urban specification and remember not all have ESP fitting. The 308 is a much better car than Peugeot's recent small hatchback efforts. It's refined, comfortable and looks good. Other cars in this class are better to drive, but few are as spacious as the 308. Stick with the diesel engines and you'll enjoy low running costs.